Again, the 3-2 pitch. Jones will ground it down the third baseline. Lowry's got it. Throw across is good, and the Red Sox win. The Red Sox are the must win, and they grab it here and hold on as the Orioles lead the tie.